What's up, guys? Tars22 here. Today we're playing a new horror game called Endless. It's not new, but a horror game called Endless. Hope you guys can hear me all right. I can't hear a goddamn thing. Nope. Now I can hear stuff. As black as my soul and as dark as the night. Let me reset because I don't think I'm supposed to be able to get in the bed. Weird, it's locked. Better not disturb the neighbors. Weird, their door is locked. What? Their door locked. Okay, that one's weird. Impulsive thought time. Nothing happened to me. Okay, so the doors are locked. Could I use the, oh, good lord, there's the basement. Y'all can't even see my fucking face, it's so dark. Hello. Let me just jerry-rig a light real quick, I guess. No, you still can't see me. That's... it's better, I guess. It's my cell phone light, so... well, you were loud. What happened to the crying child? I'm sorry, what? Ending 6 of 6, I guess, alright. Do you think it's gonna kill me or something? Leave the door open. That's not the house I fell asleep in. I didn't fall asleep in that one. Maybe I should have left the door open. What? Did I just die? Okay. Keep dying. Oh. Am I in hell? Welcome to your panic room. Hell, 106. Okay. Go to level 1. Maybe there's better stuff happening down there then. level 3. What? Don't worry, I'm just getting everything set up. Almost done. Can't go around, but I don't know how to feel about this. I have goosebumps. No, I'm gonna walk. Okay, I'm missing ending 2 and ending 4. And there are secrets apparently. What happens if I just try to sleep? And hope you leave. Okay, I have more goosebumps. Oh, I don't know why this one's the creepiest one. I'm getting the most goosebumps out of this shit. Hello, Hero Brian. How are you doing today? Can you not? Oh, hi. I'm gonna try and sleep one more time, so please, you just stay there. Don't hurt me. Don't touch me. I'm gonna go to sleep, okay? Okay, good night. Hey, what a beautiful smile you have. Can't sleep anymore. I get it. Fuck. Sleep paralysis, ending 206. Cool. Ending 4 is what I'm going after now. That one actually made me jump. I thought he was gone. Sure. All right, I'll follow directions. First, punch the vent on the right side. Damn, that hurt. Okay, there's something in the vent. Why? Oh. Facing elevator doors. Yeah. Yeah, who is this guy? red button. Can I push the red button? Okay, there's ending 4 of 6. I guess it's just 5 now. Look for secrets in my apartment, eh? Can I punch this vent? No? Okay. That's no fun. Don't want to touch the bed because I know I'll just get put back to sleep. The police paralysis? No. The sleep paralysis demon will come back. Can I take the light bulbs out? No. What secrets are they talking about then? Do I need to pull the string? No. Yeah, hi. Are you Spider-Man? I don't know what the secrets are, so hope you all enjoyed. If you did, slap the like button, subscribe if you haven't already. I'm going to try and find the secrets, and then I will revisit this game. And show you all the secrets and hope that they are the right secrets. A random light coming from. Anyways, thank you all so much for watching. I will see you guys later. Sayonara.